Baskets! Closing on target position now. No need to ask twice.
Getting it done.
Let's move already. What was that?
Endlich.
Moving to position. What's over there?
Finally! Tired of waiting around.
Da bewegt sich was. Legen wir endlich los.
On my way.
Before and we can do it again. No matter what happens today, only one side is leaving this place alive.
Agreed.
The time for hiding is over.
Advent soldiers loiter carelessly.
The device appears to be some sort of psionic capacitor, transferring tremendous amounts of psionic energy directly to the Chosen, restoring them.
No wonder these things don't die.
Hope it's worth it. Let's do this.
Unwohl!
I'm gone.
Nowhere to hide.
Oh,
that is all there is to do. care about it.
Is it clear? Big deal.
Tired of waiting around.
Okay.
See now the futility of your actions and stand down. Your death will be merciful. The elders will hear no excuses, accept no failure. Do not disappoint them.
I will always find you. Can never escape my sight. I'll leave this here. Jetzt komme ich. Immer weiter.
Move already! My ammo's running low!
With the amount of energy housed in that capacitor, I fear the Chosen could continue the regeneration process indefinitely. I do not believe we can simply wear them down.
Understood. We need to make destroying it our top priority.
Thank you.
Volker Schutz. Schließ dich mir an.
Target location.
My ammo's running low.
All right, I'll go.
And loaded.
I'm hoping that's a good thing.
Yes, the regeneration process has been interrupted. Readings on the capacitor indicate it has become highly unstable.
Then let's target that chosen with everything we've got.
It's possible to fight another on equal footing. How exhilarating. For that, you have my gratitude.
What's over there?
Place for you to go now. You will never hide from me.
Of those born by the Elder's hands, not all are created equal.
Adjusting aim.
Never commit to strike unless you are truly ready.
Here I come. You want some more?
It wasn't easy, but we managed to pull it off, Commander. If only we could see the look on the Elders' faces.
The Speaker commended loyal citizens today for standing up to those who would abandon our values for those of the old world. The remarks followed a moment of silence for peacekeepers slain by XCOM dissidents.
Despite their apparent protections from our encounters in the field,
it would seem the Chosen are entirely vulnerable within the confines of their strongholds.
Careful planning and execution.
Efficiently executed and no casualties. You could lead the Reapers any day, Commander. Well done.
Mental fatigue starts to impact our soldiers' tactical effectiveness when they don't have a chance to rest. We should give them a few days off to recover if we can manage it.